And let's take you across the country to bring you the headlines in our national wrap. In another case of political violence in Kerala, a BJP worker was attacked allegedly by CPI-M workers. The BJP alleges that CPI-M workers were behind the attack. Meanwhile, the police also last night seized two bombs at Pallikunnu in the heart of Kannur, which has been witnessing sporadic clashes between CPI-M and BJP workers ever since the assembly elections in May this year.